Hello everyone, my name is Mrunmayee Mahesh Kulkarni. I am studying in Standard 10 in Santoshbhai Mehta English Medium School, Dapoli. I am participating in a science exhibition organized by P.S. Bale International School. My main aim for the project is health and hygiene. My project name is Agnihotra, which means tapping of cosmic energy. Earth health is deteriorating day by day. The climatic fluctuations are affecting human health adversely. Scientists have no sustainable solution for this. But if we read our ancient Hindu literature, we can find a technology which can be called as super technology, which not only purifies the atmosphere but also enhances the immunity of all living creatures, which is nothing but the Agnihotra. Now, how does it basically work? The sunlight coming from the sun enters in the atmosphere of the earth. Then it gets trapped into this copper pyramid. As the energy coming from the sun is very powerful, as its effect, it goes 12 km upwards and then comes down again and then spreads into the atmosphere and purifies the water resources, plants, birds, fish, animals, as well as human beings. Now, how to find it is effective or not? A person doing Agnihotra since many years captured a photograph in a Kerlin camera, which shows that he has not ignited a copper pyramid, but since we can find a aura around his body, which shows that Agnihotra process is very powerful as it purifies our whole body from the crown till the root. Not only the Agnihotra, but its ash is also very useful as it is not radioactive. A Russian scientist states that it contains 92 elements and it can cure all skin problems as well as some internal problems such as heart condition and kidney problems. A girl from Maharashtra was suffering from penicillin allergy since 8 years. After using Agnihotra ash treatment, she got cured in just 2 months. Similarly, a person from Colombia was suffering from psoriasis, found improvement by using Agnihotra ash in just 6 months. The insects which became radioactive during the accident of nuclear power plant around Chernobyl, Austria site can become non-radioactive with the only effective process of Agnihotra and homotherapy. Not only on the fauna but also on the flora, Agnihotra has a best effect. Ancient science states that more than 75% of nutrition to the plant and soil comes through the atmosphere. Hence, if we practice Agnihotra daily, then it can purify the pollutants in the atmosphere. Hence, I recommend you all to do this process every day. Now, I would like to show you the practical of my project. The material required for my project is dried cow dung, akshata, ghee, a fixed size of copper pyramid. Two more things which are required is chanting of mantras and a fixed timetable of sunset and sunrise accurate to your timing. The basic procedure is we have to ignite the fire in the copper pyramid. Then after we have to take a akshata in our left hand or in a copper plate and we should pour some ghee on its body. After the each word of swaha in each mantra, we should offer this akshata's one portion into the fire. The mantras for Agnihotra process are for sunrise, Suryaya swaha, Suryaya idam namama, Prajapataye swaha, Prajapataye idam namama. The mantra for sunset is Agnaye swaha, Agnaye idam namama, Prajapataye swaha, Prajapataye idam namama. There is no restriction of caste, gender for this Agnihotra process. This is the process of our Indian tradition, which is followed in more than 100 of countries. So,